UTEST is a leading global player in the construction materials test equipment sector, providing equipment and services in all areas.
UTEST Pan-type concrete mixers are designed for laboratory use to give efficient mixing of both wet and dry materials. In all models, pan rotation is achieved by a motorized system. Pans have lifting systems for the easy pouring and are removable for both cleaning and maintenance after mixing operations. In UTC 0752, the speed of the pan is adjustable by a speed control knob. Blades are fixed to the underside of the cover. In UTC 0750, the blades are free to rotate in the mixing medium. However, in UTC 0752, blades are also rotated by a motorized system. Both models are equipped with a scraping blade to clear inner sidewalls of the pan. Rubber wheels and a handle is utilized for easy transportation of the mixer in the lab. Seat the pan to the lifting mechanism. Lower the lift by using the lift wheel on the right side of the mixer. Lock the lifting mechanism. Plug in the power cable while the mixer is in off position and the control knob is in the leftmost position. Pour in the material that is going to be mixed. If the cover is open, pan and the blades will not operate as a safety feature. Position of the cover is detected by a safety switch. While closing the cover, push the start button and arrange the pan speed by using the knob. This is important to ensure smooth start-stop of the mixing operation. Lock the cover after it is completely lowered. Material addition is possible from the grid window without stopping the mixing operation. Use the scraping blade to include the accumulated material in the inner side of the pan to the mixture. After mixing is complete, stop the mixer by turning the knob to the initial position and pushing the stop button. Open the cover and elevate the pan to pour the mixture. Pan can be washed either with or without removing it from the mixer. If it is going to be washed while it is attached to the mixer, use unpressurized water to prevent excess splash of water.